How he fell beneath my sword. I whirled around in haste, certain there were more. But to my dismay and horror, I realized instead all had fled or fallen, and all my men were dead. I stumbled through the ruins of the nation I had loved, searching midst the victims of this battlefield of blood, praying every instant that I would find alive the leader of our armies. And when I did, I cried, "Oh Father, oh my Father, ooh, I thank the Lord you live. Though your wounds are grave, the battle was so fierce that only God could save. And Father, oh my Father, ooh, the night is coming on, our people are completely destroyed." They hunted us with vengeance, kept us on the run. The other few survivors perished one by one. And yet our greatest effort was trying to secure our people's holy record and the word of God it bore. And then one day it happened, they caught us by surprise. My father, still recovering from wounds, could scarcely rise. With every ounce of strength I had, I battled with my all. But when they finally fled from us, I saw my father fall. Oh, Father, oh, my Father, ooh, the moment I most feared has come to me with pain. You slip beyond the veil to God, but I must here remain. Oh Father, oh my Father, ooh, I'll join you just as soon as I fulfill God's will. Now I remain alone to write the final verse, and you who read should know we brought upon ourselves this curse. And when the evil choice beckons at your side, remember justice is the price, it cannot be denied. Now as I seal these plates unto Almighty God, I pray the sacred words therein will one day spread abroad throughout the world, convincing all of God's great sacrifice, inviting all men everywhere to gather unto Christ. And also bear your name. And Father, oh my Father, ooh, I'll join you just as soon as I fulfill God.